talk more about Miss Allen later, but she will she will be conducting our next Last Thursday at First in Calvary, and I'll share more about those trophies later.
Okay.
choir. Let's start, first of all, with Miss Allen. Miss Allen has been my student teacher this entire semester. I've been so lucky. She started in January, and she was able to stay until last Friday anyway. But she's back this week on her own time, and I appreciate that so much. She graduates tomorrow from MSU. I'll let you say it.
Marion C. Early
in Morrisville. So we're so happy. Okay. So we appreciate you so much, and we hope this is enough supplies to last you for a long, long. Judges, and they give you a score from 1 to 100, and we were fortunate to get a 96, a 97, and a 97. So we so that was a gold level rating. So we were thrilled to receive our gold. That's our goal, to get a gold. And we were absolutely happy with that. And then along came the news that we tied, actually with Inman, the choir across town, but we tied for first place. So, we'll just leave those there. So I told the kids they might want to take pictures at the end of the concert with those if they needed to. So, okay. I did not have the choir kids in here earlier, but if you have been with me for 7 years, raise your little hands and wave. It is bittersweet to have, you know, students that long and to think, wow, I've been their only music teacher for 7 years. And it's great to see what their accomplishments. So I'm gonna ask the sixth graders to get in position for their song. And fourth and fifth graders, if you would just sit,
I'm easy go. Now we on top. Feel the shock. Body rock. Rock and don't stop. Round and round. Up and down. Around the clock. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Friday, Saturday, Saturday to Sunday. Geek, 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 geek with us. You know what they say. Say, party every day. Party every day.
Before we sing our last selection, I just would like to thank everyone for being here tonight. We appreciate your support always. It's just a great school to be in, and I just really enjoy teaching here so much. At the end, if anybody could help, stick around and put back some chairs, and choir kids, if you can help get all our band things back, we would greatly appreciate that. All right, here we go. Agents of Change. Thank you again very much for coming tonight.
Thank you as a family at JTSC, as parents, students, and teachers.